Okay, so let's see. It's not honorable to anybody. It's also not respectful when you keep the known goddess on Earth waiting for your most disrespectful, dishonorable ass to get back from some space odyssey that was your life dream. You thought that you would contribute after it was convenient for you to get back from the one, like, all-time dream. So you have God waiting on you to fulfill your dream before you'll allow the woman to go to get in bed with the man that she belongs with, rather than the two fucking piece of shits that somehow got you to your dream first. And you want to be called honorable and a Medal of Valor, and you think that she's disrespectful. I really am in the land of dipshits, diplomats, and lollipops. Holy fucking Christ!